Genesis. Look at this. Ruins of a civilization, not recorded in history of memories. This has to be it. The place we were looking for. But I feel an uneasiness emitting from the environment. The land is in pain from the memories of the ones lost to it.
What happened here? This isn't right. Something happened here that wasn't natural. We can figure out the rest once we find what we're looking for.
The final fragment of the divine tree, which is said to be lost. Samsara, the eternity root. But I sense no connection, no ties, no nothing. What happened here could have possibly been human. Something far more tragic happened.
Right or wrong is subjective. But what was here was undoubtedly evil.
Rue isn't here. It was long gone from this land for countless eons. The question is, where is it? And could it possibly be It could have manifested itself into something else. You understand? It could have developed a sentience without the overseers, feeding off the will of the environment. It was native too for so long. You understand?
But the question is, if that is true, then what did it become? And what are we truly seeking?
Something that transcends comprehension. The majesty of fear and oblivion. The king of the voice, lord of the Moshka, will not be enough. The one who has possession of the root or what it may have become has been eluding the gaze of faith. The eyes of destiny are standing outside in a realm that shouldn't be possible. The eternity root used for any other purpose than its own will is everlasting madness. We must report back to Lord Indra. We don't know what we're up against.
A foreseeing madness that eluded the gates of fate. An era to come which shouldn't exist. The melody of Tartarus will be heard in the realm of the living, and those who listen will be dancing to the tune of chaos. A proverb of the unknown.
My children, you always present such great entertainment.